Jungle.
Oh my god.
He's dinked.
I think he's got time here to muck about very much. Here we go. Nade. Follow. Can plant where he likes. He's going to plant bank side. This could get very dicey.
First one spotted. He's going to try and play as best he can around the bomb. Oh, beautiful read there to move back in and not just go immediately defensively. Uh-oh. 5 HP the difference. Off to his left. He manages to get it done. No way MHL has found that. The biggest 3K.
We're really hyped. This is special for us. Does it have any special meaning for you? Does it give you some extra, I want to take him down?
I mean, of course, I always want to beat my ex-girlfriend, if you could put it like that.
What the fuck? Wait, what? But, I mean, oh, he realized how weird that sounded.
Multiple times in the last season. Now it's a little bit more special that device is there. But holy for me, shit. It's...
Echo's been doing okay. They go back doing okay as well. Lamy and Travis kind of chilling, but they still had their moments. Mac 10 again, though, on the punch rally. He's gonna find three of them. The pooch coming in, he reads it perfectly. He saw the player looking at them, and he's like, yeah, there's something going on, something dodgy written behind these boxes. Good money from the Mac 10, and potential disrespect if he can get more with the Bill Berettas.
He wants it. He's charging across the map here.
He's got one gun for each of his family members.
He's had so much time to reload that Mag 10 as well. He's been charging everywhere. And here are the Julies looking for the ace. It's Deco. Up against the half HP Banjo. Banjo scared. Banjo should be the Julies. Get it done. It's an ace for Deco up against the Eco. And it is money.
Vitality.
He's got screwed.
Oh, Bling! Bling, ooh. Yes, man! Stop beating everyone! Come on!
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Chat, can we get a heart in the chat for fucking Blast Premier?
He's never gonna be
for letting us.
Yeah, I think that might be very well the case, but we'll have to wait and see what these Galils are going to present us. Yeah. Not performing, sorry. You've been sacrificed.
Get more kills, bro. Get used to it. Nah, that's rough. Certainly does summarize this map.
There, through the smoke, doesn't know that Zentarius is right behind him already. A quick drop down canals and a quick B hit. Seems to be the order of the day. The bomb's already made its way through. Kalix just goes charging around. It's Lorcs on the AWP, who does not stop. Oh my goodness, firing range comes in, but it's X-Floud that finishes it. How have they not taken him down? X-Floud with an incredible 1v3, stood in the same.
I think Zentarius needs to. I think he needs to, under pressure.
Okay.
My lord, that's illegal. That's not fair. Can't make it free, but Zentarius. Oh, he's ready to play on overpass.
He heard you, apparently. He said it's two for Alan. And indeed does get it down. I think some nades landing, or just the one actually, refresh though with no armor, takes 90 damage from it. Flash is so effective. Look at that. Not a single player going to go down. They had a kill of smoke. Still left. Incredibly dominating opening pistol round coming in. A lot of players creeping in towards the apartments then. Zello first line, he's going to get that shot onto Zentarius nice and easy. That's a big name to be taken. Also, once again, having a great game. Down he will go, and now Eternal Fire maybe once again becomes stuck for ideas. Smoke over the top. Quick Molotov, quick flashes, but they're not quick enough. Zello is in such a great spot and just making mincemeat out of them. Lorcs, can he chime in? No, he can't, but Zello's still alive at the back end of bench. Too much. It's too much. Kalix and Imor against four. Surely not. And Zello just keeps going. He's on for the ace. Is that to reload? run out of ammo, of course. Only 5 in the magazine these days.
Oh, give us the ace, Kallax. Come on. Backing off. If he dies to a wallbang, I will have a meltdown.
Attention has to be drawn between so many different angles. Catwalk, sight. He has to face the whole team on his own. And he'll get the first. Great shot onto Fasten. Can he bring anything more to the table? His presence alone is going to force them back to the A site. He's done his job. Now he needs the rest of the squad to do the talking.
They're setting a big bit of hesitation, though, right now. And this is a big reposition.
Look where Cool Terra
is. Only 20 seconds left.
They have to make so much noise pushing up. There's only 15 seconds. Oh, but no. Cool Terra goes down without a fight. Now it's NQZ. He drops the first. They need to get that bomb planted. NQZ has plenty of opportunities. He doesn't quite get the other one, but it is Dumao on 1 HP. But it's Dumao on 1 HP. He gets them all. All right. A 10-5 half for 0-0 Nation. I mean, 1 point of health. Dumao standing. That's all they need. We'll see you after the break.